And yes guys, karibuni to another segment ama part 2 ya Tubonge Show. Yani hapa tunaendelea ku have a very interesting topic hapa hivi. Tumeongelea kuhusu AI hapa na hapa na jobs creation here in Kenya and pia kwa dunia mzima. And before we continue guys, nikiwa hapa na Max na Peter, I want to remind you about DreamWorks Investment Limited Company. This is a very reliable company that deals with constructions. Yani ukitaka anything to do with interior designing, yani this are the guys to go out for because they do the best wanakutengenezea nyumba vizuri. They do even project management. They are more than architects, builders and even designers. So we have their contacts hapa hivi on the screen. Make sure you reach them out na utakuwa perfectly sorted. And yes guys, tusonge na ile topic yetu. Tulikuwa tumefika kidogo pale, tulikuwa tunaongelea about the long term education. Nikauliza Peter akasema ako sawa nayo, si ndio? So I want tuendelea hapa kwa Max. Kidogo tu kwa kifupi before we go to another segment konayo yenye tunaitanga Tubonge Hot Seat na Tubonge I'm Not the Dama. Maybe unaweza tuelezea what do you think about the long term education? Is it a priority to you?
Long term education okay. I think it's a need. It's a okay, every day everyone's supposed to learn. So you're supposed to learn new stuff if you don't know them. So I think after maybe when I was in high school on campus, so I think you still need to learn more and more because the job market is actually evolving and you are supposed to actually evolve with it. So you are supposed to just continue learning. Don't stop by there. if you stop, you're going to be replaced.
Okay, Max amesema if you stop you're going to be replaced. So it means like education will high stop in a song at inaendelea.
Yeah, it doesn't stop.
Okay, thank you so much. Hapo hivyo tume have a conversation about the hizo ma topics zote tumeongelea, the questions AI and the jobs and everything. So nataka tusonge kidogo into the hot seats. Tubonge hot seat hapa nipo huwa na chamsha my guest vizuri. So I have some questions hapa. Niulize Peter. Peter is a content creator. So nataka kidogo nikuulize, content creation inakuanga kuhusu Facebook, kuna TikTok, YouTube. So maybe I can ask you one hot seat question. If you could eliminate one app ama one social media platform in your life for the rest of your life, inaweza kuwa gani? Yani uitoe kabisa.
For me, I'd go with Facebook.
Facebook?
Yeah, I will eliminate Facebook.
Tuambie mbona.
Kwa sababu, like, nikitumepitwa na wakati. Facebook most of the time ni timu yangu na una generation. Mimi ni Gen Z bana. Unaevolve na mambo.
Unaevolve na mambo.
Yeah.
So Facebook unaweza kaa nayo bila for life.
Naweza.
Amazing. Wacha ni twisty question kidogo kwa Max. Max, if you could only keep one social media. Hapa kwa Pitani nimemuuliza if you could only eliminate. Yako uweke tu moja peke yake. Unaweza weka gani?
Niki moja.
Utoa hizo zingine zote uzisahau, weke tu moja for life.
So I think I'll just keep my bean.
My bean because then I'm a create. That's amazing. Tell us why.
I think because it has not only that I work on it like every day, we add more features and everything up. So I think it's okay, this is actually personal. So if the only reason that I'm supposed to actually keep it, I think it's because it's customizable in a way that I can help a lot of people achieve something on the spectrum that we are actually covering on me, on the entire platform. I think I'll keep that one. So
So you will keep Vibe in Africa?
Yeah.
Amazing. So kidogo before I go to the next question, nataka to tell our guys niko na plug hapa hivi askiza. So you can guys, you can dial *860*812# na pale hivi unaweza pata skiza. Hata nyinyi mkitoka hapa mnaweza mweke hiyo skiza, si ndio? It's a very nice skiza, unaweza skiza entertain yourself ukikoliwa ama ukikol watu pale *860*812# na utakuwa sorted vizuri sana musically. So Peter, nikuulize kidogo hapa, nimetaja about music. in today's life kuna vitu mingi, kuna music, kuna acting, vitu mingi zinafanywa on social media. Ningependa nikuulize as a youth, as a Gen Z. Umesema ni Gen Z. So ni kitu gani na kuexcite ukifikiria, yani kitu inafanywa sasa 2024 na haikuwa maybe kitambo? What excites you?
Both zinumesema, the undone today and the undone before. Mm-hmm. Music,
mm-hmm.
itaishi kufanywa, acting itaishi kufanywa.
Uh-huh. So, ebu, niambie ile kitu, probably haiku inafanywa before lakini sahi. Ama hata ilikuwa inafanywa, but unapenda vile inafanywa sahi.
I think music nowadays,
mm-hmm.
ime improve.
Yes,
sana. Wamekuja na njia nyingi za kuburudisha watu, ya many type of music, lakini kitambo, andi za kitambo kizisikiza saa hii, imekifaa za
this time. Za this time, because yani imekuwa improved.
Sana.
Amazing. Kidogo ningeuliza Max, lakini because of time, let me go to the other segment. Hii naitwa Tubonge I'm Not the Dumber. Yani hapa hivi ni kukimbizana. So I have this first question. Max nikuulize. Hii ni kama chemsha bongo.
Mm-hmm.
So there are 7 siblings in a family and each sister has 1 brother. Niambie how many brothers wako kwa hiyo familia? Hapa there are 7 siblings in a family na each sister hapa has 1 brother. So ni how many brothers are there? Tuambie hapo taran.
Okay,
shino unasema tu fast.
I can think about it. So there are seven siblings.
Uh-huh.
And how many?
And each sister has 1 brother.
Each sister
has 1 brother.
Each sister has 1 brother.
Mm-hmm.
So it means that...
Unafanya mahesabu?
Nimefanya hesabu, nimefikiria mbali.
Usi-overthink.
So I think like okay, if you have seven siblings, means that there's someone that actually in a referral sibling.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
So inamaanisha and each
sister,
has a brother. Has a brother.
Uh-huh. Has 1 brother.
Each sister has 1 brother.
Uh-huh.
So how many?
So how many brothers are in that family? Ni maboy wangapi wako kwa hiyo familia?
Sinamaanisha ni 6
ama? Max, ana overthink. Acha niulize Peter, what do you think? Hapo useme tu pass.
Rudia sasa.
There are 7 siblings in a family.
Mm-hmm.
And each sister has 1 brother. Huyo anataka ku Google.
Oh, hapana, sio.
There are 7 siblings.
There's 7 siblings and each sister has 1 brother. Uko na jibu? Ingine apart from you?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
I think ni one.
Ni one? Huu ni mjanja.
No, like umesema, each sister has 1 brother. Definitely ni moja.
Yes, because huyu brother ni wahao wote. Amazing. Kidogo tu. So, I can ask another question. Hii nauliza Peter. I can run, but I can never walk. I have a mouth, but I never talk. Who am I? I can never walk. Uh-huh. I have a mouth, but I never talk. Who am I?
I can run, but I can never walk.
Ugishini unasema pass because of time. Unasema pass. Max, do you have an answer for that?
Wind.
Wind. Kitogo, it's something to do with nature. It's a river. A river runs. A river has a mouth.
If it was a lawyer, I'd argue it.
Unge argue? Unge argue? You need to agree that I'll put you to argue. So let me ask another question. The more you take, in Anzana Max, the more you take, the more you leave behind. What are those? The more you take, the more you leave behind.
Pass.
You umesema pass. Aha.
Mm-hmm.
Peter, to you. Ama niacha tu. Niachane nayo.
The more you take,
the more you leave behind.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, uyo amekaribia. Let me give it to you. Ni footsteps.
Footstep.
Yes.
Wow.
The more you take, the more you leave behind. No. Wacha nipatie marks ya kujiredeem. The last one. Mm-hmm. What has a neck, but it has no head? It has arms, but it has no hands. Iyo ni nini? It has a neck, but it doesn't have a head. It has arms, but it doesn't have the hands.
Pass.
What's a pass? Uh-huh. Peter?
It has a neck.
It has a neck, but no head.
Maybe cloth.
Ayayayaya. Uyu ako karibu lakini bado. Bado, bado, bado. Max, nataka kujiredeem?
No, no.
Na mmoja wenyu ako nayo. Niwape hint. One of you ako nayo.
None.
It has a neck, but no head. It has arms, but no hands. Acha niwaambie, a shirt.
Shirt.
It's a shirt. Na Max amevalia. Si ndio? So, hiyo ni it's a shirt because iko na neck, haina kichwa na mikono yake imefika hapa. So, it has no hands. So, yes, let me ask ya mwisho before I give you the chance ya kujishout out kidogo pale social media and everything. Si ndio? I can ask the last one. Nimeuliza the more you take. Okay, I have 6 eggs hapa hivi. Na kila mmoja anachukua, we have 6 eggs and 6 people. Na kila mmoja anachukua 1 egg, 1 egg, 1 egg. How comes kuna mayai imebaki kwa basket?
You have 6 eggs.
Yes, niko na 6 eggs hapa hivi. We are 6 people. Tuchukue kila mmoja yai moja moja, yai moja moja. How comes kuna ile yai imeachwa kwa basket? Nianze na tata.
Pass.
Pass.
Six
eggs. Pass. It was a pass. It's because wamusha mwenye alichukua basket pamoja na yai.
Oh.
So kila mtu alichukua mayai tano na watu watano wamusha akachukua basket na mayai. Sili matatu hapo kidogo. Yes. So yes guys, thank you so much. I've been having my guest up IV Max and Peter. And Peter was a content creator. And then we have Max who's a programmer na I'm a creator pia another software inaitwa Vibe In. So maybe Max unaweza shout out kidogo pale hivyo in 1 second. Maybe other people can find you.
So I think you can find me on Vibe In.
Mm-hmm.
I'm also on X.
Mm-hmm.
Can find me at Max Young. And on Vibe In you can find me at Max.
Amazing. Peter, content creation pale tutapata wapi?
For all social media platforms, YouTube, Facebook, nini, at Peter Kimanthi.
At Peter Kimanthi.
Yeah.
Amazing, amazing. Thank you so much guys for tuning with us till now. Remember guys, we have DreamWorks Investment Limited. These are the best construction company. They deal with all your architectural things. Unataka pale hivyo, crafting, designing zote kwa nyumba. These are the guys to go to. We have their contacts hapa hivyo on the screen. Reach them out and you will never be disappointed. I have been your host, Renny Njoroge. See you on our next show.